Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Oh.
Shit. Oh my god, it's Joel.
Oh.
It's...
I'm here by myself this week. It's
just... No.
Oh.
I'm all you need, ladies and gentlemen.
Here comes the Smasher.
X.
Alright, Scott. Smasher X, these two.
Fuck X, smash, kill, crush.
We last saw these guys week 16, or episode 16, I should say.
Wow, we're on like, what, 28 now?
29.
29, goddamn.
Goddamn.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I didn't even ask, who would you hit?
Active shooter! Ah! Scares me every time.
Oh, man. We're going to hell in America.
Oh, my God. Mikey has a gun.
He's telling you
he's asking where Roman is.
In Detroit?
I don't think he's here tonight, is he?
I don't think so.
Nobody needs Detroit. Oh,
Randy, do you know where Detroit is?
Detroit is the Antichrist. It should not be in anyone's soul.
Wow. But it's right there.
That's
it's
incredible in balance.
You have a man in Detroit, and you're very stable.
Yeah, but it doesn't make his whole personality.
You have Tim Allen in your stable? I didn't know.
We got Soft is the referee here tonight for opening match.
Did you put in your fucking wasting Soft on this match?
I like to start things off soft.
Yeah, that's
funny. Yeah. Yeah, Scott knows a thing or two about that.
Yeah, so do you, man. Were you eat hard all day?
Hey, fuck you, man.
You taking those gas station pills all day?
Yeah. Oh!
You don't?
Oh, God. I can't. In this economy, I can't afford it.
After taking that hit to the head, he might think he's Repo Man, Scott.
Oh, Repo.
Yeah, Taylor's not paying us enough to get those gas station pills.
Oh.
And my insurance won't cover it.
Classic.
Yeah, it's a cosmetic thing.
Yeah. Well, look at the headlock. My gosh.
They went from their classic double team to headlock.
Yeah, that sounds all right.
That's how you know they're growing as performers.
Double lariat!
Oh!
It's not good for the neck. It doesn't know which way to bend.
That doesn't.
Whoa!
Oh, wow.
He just arm dragged him out of the ring. Oh, another one.
Wow. Match has never been arm drug like this. Is that Smash? I can't remember.
That's Smash.
Okay.
I think that's Crush.
God, I know it's not Crush.
Is his name again?
Wait, what is this?
This is Smash.
Oh, that's Smash. Okay.
Crush was the lame third member.
Yeah. Everyone remembers Crush because he was the one that did
it. Was it Brian Adams?
Yes. That's
okay.
That's how he debuted in WWF. Oh, small package!
Only was Brian Lee.
Oh, no.
Only
Brian Clark.
Only was Slash.
Yeah.
Enziguri!
Oh!
Oh, slice bread! Oh, no! Oh, he changed his mind and hit a snapmare.
Super snapmare.
As you two know, the snapmare is in my Fave 5.
I mean, that's one of everyone loves that move here.
That's essential Crandy lore.
Going for a foot stomp right his balls.
Oh, right to the wow.
I mean, he is wearing that S&M gear. He might like that.
That's true.
The diehard Crandy fans out there know that already.
Crandy sapiens.
Crandyites.
Yeah. Yeah, the Crandites.
Isn't that the
what would you do for a Crandite
small soldiers?
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, dude, wow.
They know the clutch cup's coming.
God.
Oh! Crossface! That's a weird way to break up a crossface.
It is. Kick your partner in the face.
Look like you kick Chris Saban in the leg. Oh, what is this? Oh. Liger Bomb! Nailed it!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Well, almost.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
He turned him inside out. What is this?
Nasty.
Wow.
Tornado what DDT. The?
I can't believe it. These guys are out of control.
I mean, everybody knows they're a great tag. I mean, both these teams, great tag team.
These two are out of control. Scary. They have Detroit in their soul.
Smash forced to watch Axe get his ass kicked.
Now, where are Demolition from?
Detroit.
Mad Max.
Oh, really?
Parts unknown, probably.
Born in Mad Max.
Oh, back body drop.
That's a high spot.
It is. Oh, roll up!
Oh! So quick.
Oh, kicked out. Whoa, world's strongest slam!
Oh my goodness.
Well, was it the world's strongest slam?
It was.
It was. It's
coming from Smash. What is this? Holding him gently.
Oh.
Is he gonna hit it this time? He does!
Oh!
He's not going for a cover, though.
He wants to inflict more punishment.
Well, maybe he's into that.
That's true. These guys are freaks.
These are abominations.
Second double lariat Saban's
team. Yeah. Trying to collapse his windpipe.
And his
anus. Yeah, he is. He's trying to axe and smash his windpipe.
My god.
It's broken down. They're all in the ring.
Oh, World Shark Slam onto his partner.
That's an interesting double team.
Yeah. Oh.
Bulldog.
Oh. Why haven't we seen the British Bulldog yet?
I mean, nobody's booked him.
It's interesting. You know, he's a legend.
Oh.
Smoked
I might
crack.
Sign him to my stable.
I think you should, and you should give him some crack.
I should get the British Bulldog.
British Bulldog.
Oi, mate.
Oh! British.
Ah!
Oh, roll up, but Smash was there.
Oh. Wait. Oh, he wasn't even a legal man. What the fuck?
A weird pin.
Deep out.
That's one of those Detroit-style pins.
Yeah. Detroitians are weird fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, drop toe hold. Gonna make a tag to save it. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah. Oh.
Change his mind. Hit a super kick instead. Oh! What a power slam, Scott.
That was so powerful. You could feel the full force of the smash.
Oh, he wants the crowd. Get into it. Oh, nail him! Oh, my God. Smash needs to make that hot tag.
He does.
He does the other way.
Oh.
Headlock punch! I wish I were. Ow! When I got chopped. Here comes the hot tag we talked about.
That was a pretty mild tag.
Oh my god.
Here came the axe. Neckbreaker!
Oh. Well, that the axe KO.
He's the axe daddy.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Oh, I thought they were going to go for it.
Scissor me daddy axe.
Jesus!
Oh my goodness.
Saving taking them both out.
Another neckbreaker, that could be it.
Could be. Smash is gonna... Oh,
so close. Oh, the backbreaker. Jesus.
What is this? Liger bomb?
That's
gonna be in the ropes, though.
That's a rope break.
Softening didn't get a chance to say rope break. It was breaking up. It was broken up.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. I thought he was gonna hit his own partner.
Oh, went right through him. That's just how good of a team they are.
See, once you become so familiar with your tag team partner, like the Motor City Machine Guns have, you can just vaporize through each other.
But I'll say, I mean, that's
well, that too.
You could vaporize into your friend's wife. And it also helps when you're from Detroit.
Head says, oh no! Just like Mystico!
Oh my god, wow. Clinch cup.
Oh my god.
Alex Shelley's ready.
He would be an interesting choice for it. Oh, look at that.
Dude, wow, what an angle.
We are back after some technical difficulties. Sorry about that, everybody. But due to the time it took to get those worked out, I gave the other commentators the night off. So it's just going to be me for the next four matches. I hope you don't mind. Here's the debuting Angelina Love. Here to face Trish Stratus, who not only beat the champion in a non-title match, ended her 7-0 win streak. See if she can keep that momentum against this new digital pro wrestling newcomer. Here she is. Where she's making us wait. Where are you, Trish? There she is. She's ready. She's determined. Earl Hebner will be the referee for this bout. He's going to call for the bell. Here we go. Drop to hold early from Trish Stratus. Oh, Angelina Love just throwing her down by the hair. She did a lot of women's matches. Not too much in men's matches. The ropes, but Trish stops herself. Taking her to the center of the ring. A little short of the center. Big forearm from Angelina Love. She gets her up. Flames her down. Going back to the center. Trish seems to have something in store for Angelina Love. I'm not sure what. Dropkick right to Trish's face. Spear! Oh, I thought she was going to go for a cover. Ended early. Off the ropes. Oh, went for another one, but it was dodged. That neckbreaker wasn't, though. Here she goes. One. Only a one count. Not too many matches end in New Digital Pro Wrestling before the 5-minute mark. It's rare if it happens. Oh, knee right to the ribs. Trish. Oh, it was like a hoe train almost. Stomping away at the midsection. Oh, Bulldog, that could be it. She's going up top. Was that a lariat? I couldn't tell. Got a strike exchange on her hands. They're exchanging elbows. Trish with a chick kick, that could be it. Two. Oh my God, almost. Angelina dragging Trish into the corner. Kicking her right in the keister. Northern Lights with the bridge. One, two. Oh, man. Trish is looking in this match early. Chick kick. That's got to be it. One, two. No. Crowd giving these two ladies the respect. Neckbreaker from Angelina Love. Hooked into the buckle. Uh-oh. Will we see it? Stratosphere? She's got it! Will she go for a cover? She does!
1, 2
No! What is he gonna take to put Angelina Love away? Oh, victory roll! 1, 2 Oh, only one. Oh. Becca. Sit down lariat there. Northern Lights with a bridge. That could be it, folks.
2
No! Angelina Love will not be pinned. Nightmare. You know how much we love that here in New Digital Pro Wrestling. Wait a minute. That's Bam Bam Bigelow. What is he doing out here? He's not supposed to be here till the main event. Who's he here to help? Bulldog from Trish. Oh, he's going after Trish Stratus. Nails her with the headbutt and a punch. Angelina Love has enlisted the help of Bam Bam Bigelow. This is the first night for both of them here in New Digital Pro Wrestling. Have they formed some sort of alliance? Neither one belongs to a stable. She hit a bicycle kick. Oh man, that was almost it. Trish looking tired but fighting both these competitors off. Earl not disqualifying Angelina Love. Wait a minute, no! Oh, he might have been going for his moonsault. This is uncalled for. 3D! Oh my god. He's making his way to the back. 10 minutes Trish seems to have recovered fine from that attack. Both these women look exhausted. Drop down. Drop toe hold. And knee drop. What's Trish got planned here? Snap suplex. Oh, she's signaling for the end. It's arm drag for her troubles. Oh, Thess Press! There she is, she's punching her. Oh, Angelina just clapped after that punch. Dropped her right in her head. I believe we're nearing the end of this match. Oh, World's Strongest Slam from Angelina Love. Oh, snap suplex, but Trish is hurt on that. She's looking a little woozy. Our second strikey change of the match. Chick kick! Oh, Angelina's back up with the spinning heel kick. Off the ropes, we're going to see another Thess Press. Oh, spear! Oh, Trish is taking the time to recover. Bulldog. He got right to the lower back. Drop kick to the knee. Oh, another bulldog. Northern Lights, but she's in the ropes. No, Trish is so exhausted she can't take any strikes. Spinning neckbreaker. We're one big move away from it being in. That's it. The chick kick. There's no way Angelina kicks out of that. 1, 2, 3 Despite the interference, Trish Stratus is victorious once again. What a roll she's on.
When I need to get serious, I get back to basics. And when I'm looking for a serious boost of energy, I need to feel the sting.
For an extreme boost of energy and three great flavors, you've got to feel the sting. YJ Stinger, made exclusively by the manufacturers of Stacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner.
Feel the sting.
Our next matchup is Samoa Joe versus the current reigning and defending WGC World Heavyweight Champion, Pentagon Jr., in a non-title match. Samoa Joe representing the Syndicate. He's been on a little bit of a roll teaming with Maki Ito of late. Shaka bra, Joe. Shaka bra. Here he is, my man. One of the members of my stable, the main event posse. Had quite a reign with the WGC World Heavyweight Championship. He defeated Sonata. He's defended against Sonata, The Wall. I'm trying to remember who else. I think that's it. There's our senior referee, Party Boy, making his return. He's been gone for a little bit. Calls for the bell. Here we go, folks. Oh, Snapmare. Cha. Oh, working over Joe's legs. Smart decision. Big headbutt. Woo! Oh man, responding with a chop of his own. That's a strength. Wow, I'm surprised. I thought Joe would win that for sure. Big headbutt. In the corner, he's got to watch out for the muscle buster. Thankfully, he gets out of it and pops on a headlock. Woo! Another headlock, just wearing Joe down. The longer the match goes on, you gotta think it favors Pentagon. What's this? Oh, no fear! Oh, pie faced him. Strike exchange. Slapping the shit out of each other. I said chit. Slapping the chit out of each other. I don't even know what that is. Little TNA kick. Oh, I don't know what he's going for. Look at that neck crank. Oh, big lariat turning him inside out. Going back to that neck. Might be trying to rip off Pentagon's mask. Dropping him with the Emerald Flosion. That might be it. Pentagon kicks out, and Joe's not happy with Party Boy's counts.
5 minutes gone.
Pentagon backing him into his own corner there. Boulder blocks him down and slaps the headlock back on.
So,
Going back with his legs. Party Boy almost got hit there. Look at Party Boy go. Oh my god. Oh no, into the corner. Get out of there. Oh, whoops him. Oh, you're a Nagi. Oh, and the Kawada kicks. This is not good for my champion. Big elbow. Popping him right in the chest. Oh no, what is this? Powerbomb. One, two. Oh! Oh, he transitions into the STF! Get out of there, Penta! It's a lot of weight to drag to the ropes. Burst into the corner. Oh no, he's seating him at the top. Muscle Buster incoming. Get out of it, Penta. No! Kick out, Penta. Kick out. One, two. Oh, thank God. Joe's in complete control. Backstabber from Pentagon. Cutter. Well, he ducked the line. What is this? Holy shit, lung blower. He's gonna break it, folks. He's gonna break the arm. Oh! Even though he's on my team, I do find that disgusting. Uh-oh. Reversed! Is this gonna be three? Oh, so close. Joe's in the corner. And it's got him set up for something. Oh, he's in the tree. Whoa! Foot stomp! Nailed him! Roll up, schoolboy! Not enough. Joe's able to kick out. What a matchup this has turned out to be. Joe, 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 Joe. Get out of it, Penta. Oh no, can he kick out of this? Kick out, Penta. He does, but he's gonna, oh, he reversed it. Looked like he was gonna get put in the STF again, but he was able to reverse. And then chop off. Oh, look at these two going at it. Whoa! This is a hard-hitting matchup. Canadian Destroyer! But he's in the ropes! That was a mistake by Penta. He should have drug him out of the ropes. Sorry, I can't talk, everybody. I'm too excited. Main Japan! That could be it! Oh my god! No, not back into the corner. Oh my god, he's going for another muscle buster. Get out of it, Penta. Get out of it! No! I don't think he can kick out of this one. This is two muscle busters. Oh, he did! Oh, dropping him on his knee. No, catching his breath. What is this? Oh, I think he went for the fear factor, but he wasn't able to get it. Oh, buzzsaw kick! Penta's got something lined up. Oh, he abandoned this. Oh! Oh my god! What an overhead belly to belly! I think he was going for sling blade, but it was reversed. This might be the best we've seen Joe in the ring here in New Digital Pro Wrestling. Going for the big boot and senton. Going for a cover. Kick out, Penta. Kick out. No, he couldn't. Joe's victorious over the champion. What a match. Thank God that was non-title.
Octagon, le pega la parte una paliza, pero si son compañeros, ¿qué le pasa?
Arca, se me antojó tu helado. ¿Nadas?
No.
Helado gratis y todos contentos. Delicioso Copo Whopper a solo 59 pesos y Sunday Junior gratis. Solo en Burger King.
It's the battle of the former tag team champions. Here's the first ever tag champs. They won the tournament. Randy Orton and Batista. Representing the Syndicate. Batista making us and Randy Orton wait. There he is. Oh my goodness. And here are these damn Dudleys. I was enjoying not seeing them for a while. Now, they were paper champions. They only held the belts for a week before they were defeated by Sheamus and Kane, our current reigning tag champs. Representing the Gangstonators. Yeah, we're in the house. Here we go, folks. I gotta root for Batista and Randy Orton over these damn Dudleys. Oh, he got him in a crossface early. Bubba, not too worried. Oh, Bubba tagged in. 3D early. Oh, dropping the elbow right on Batista's head. Shoulder blocks repeatedly to the midsection. Big backbreaker from Batista, tagging in Orton. Orton and Batista both have great win-loss records here so far. Let's see the official numbers. Randy's 7-4, Batista is 5-3. Cover. Bubba kicks out at two. Bubba dragging Randy back to the center of the ring. Now, little known fact, Bubba and Randy Orton never got along very well because of their feud over the cutter finishing maneuver. Oh my god, look at this. Those body shots from Devon. Oh, we got our strike exchange. Devon comes out on top, going up, going for a headbutt. Yes, he is. He got it. That was an extremely short headbutt. Big Dave tagged back in. He underestimated how fast D-Von was. 5 minutes gone. Another crossface locked in. Oh, here comes Bubba. And there from Bubba. That Samoan drop. And the strike exchange. Oh, that's a lot. So much power. Oh, devastating. Went up for it again. Power slam nailed him. Oh, assist the bomb. They nailed it. And a 3D of their own. Go for a cover. D-Von breaks it up. Exploder suplex from Randy. He's in control here. Oh, Bubba Cutter. Will that be enough? Oh, kicked out of two. Bubba might be going to the outside. No, reversed. Batista's using his body to knock Batista or Bubba down. There was no move there. He just ran into him. Oh my god, look at his dance. Look at those gyration of the hips. RKO! Oh my god! D-Von's been critical at the 9 minute exact mark. He's not moving. He might have a serious neck issue, guys. We'll keep you updated. This, you don't like to see this.
It's WCW Tough Talking Wrestling. So smart they know who they're talking to.
Bring it on, Nash Goldberg. I dare you.
They're really talking to each other.
Goldberg, you're no match for the Stinger Splash.
They actually know each other's name.
Yo, yo, Jacko, don't turn your back on me, Nash.
No, he really knows it's Nash.
Tough Talking Wrestling even know who they're fighting.
My right arm will tear you in half, Nash. Let's see you try.
They even know who they're pinning.
No one can beat the Stinger.
GDP. You, 12-inch WCW Tough Talking Wrestling come in two packs. Batteries not included.
It's time for our main event. A four corners match, four-way dance. This is an elimination match. Rob Van Dam. Now, tonight's show was booked by the Gangsta in Arizona, Jahomi. Jahomi did a thing that I've seen before that doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Booking two of his own stable members against each other. I don't quite understand the logic there. Here comes the Second City douchebag, CM Punk. He's so soft that we had to isolate him backstage where nobody can be near him. It's crybaby time! There we go, folks. Here to continue to ruin his legacy. Two and three here in New Visual Pro Wrestling. Not the best record. See if he can change that tonight. Here's the man we saw earlier tonight interfering in the women's match. I don't know what he had against Trish Stratus, but his interference didn't work. Making his new digital pro wrestling debut, the freelancer, Bam Bam Bigelow. Oh my god. He's here. Shark Boy. All these competitors better watch out for the chummer. We'll have to see if he's going to team up with his Gangstanator's teammate, RVD. Or will they turn on each other? Alright, Rich Knox calls for the bell. Here we go. It's gonna be hard to cover all this until we get some people eliminated. If I was the other three competitors, I would work on getting Bam Bam out first, the larger and most powerful man in the match. RVD and Bam Bam, no strangers to each other. They were in ECW together. Oh, Duplex! Gangstanator's working together. Oh, reverse that back body. Oh, sorry guys. It's gonna be hard to commentate this match. Duplex at the outside of the ring. Oh, Bayman's gonna join him. Duplex out of the ring. Breaker from Shark Boy. Give me a shell, yeah. Oh, what if? Oh, Gangstanator is going against each other. Punk suplexing Bam Bam out again. What is this? Reversed back body drop. Oh, Bam Bam just reversing all sorts of moves. Getting into a strike exchange with Punk. Oh, and Shark Boy and RVD in a strike exchange. Another spinning heel kick from RVD. Another one. A third one on Shark Boy. Already working over CM Punk's knee, or Bam Bam, excuse me. The kick combination by RVD. Going up. Five star frog splash, he nailed it. But he's got to get him away from the ropes. He's dragging him. Shark Boy might be the first out of here. Rich Knox makes the cover. Oh, Shark Boy kicks out the last possible second. Oh, Shark Boy and Bam Bam going at it. Shark Boy was dropped right on his fin. Headlock by RVD, he's trying to make his way to the ropes. Oh, Chummer! But he wasn't able to get a cover. Bam Bam! Oh, powerbomb reversed! GTS'd! He's asleep! But Bam Bam doesn't pin him, he stands him up! Already with the German suplex! He's going up! Ah, Shark Boy. Not working with his teammate. Suplex right in the middle. And DDT's Bam Bam right in the middle. Rob Van Dam. Who do you think's going to be the first eliminated? I have to go Shark Boy, but could easily be wrong. Oh, butterfly backbreaker from Punk. Working together. High low. 10 minutes gone. I kicked Bam Bam in the back of the head. He didn't even fall. Wait a minute, is it split leg moonsault? It is! That could be enough to eliminate him. No. Shark Boy and Punk going at it. Oh, brain buster by Bam Bam. Double back suplex. Code breaker. Becoming a clusterfuck. We're about to pass the 12-minute mark and nobody's been eliminated. I'm just leaving Bam Bam in the corner. Oh, he's gonna hit RDE with another GTS! But doesn't. Oh, Chummer! Why are they not going for covers after hitting their finishing maneuvers? Maybe an RVD in the middle of a strike exchange. Give the edge to RVD. Oh, there it was, a spinning heel kick. It was a rude awakening by Sharkboy of not able to make a cover. RVD just Samoan dropped out of the ring. Bam Bam! Nails him with the power bomb! RVD went for a 5-star frog splash, but nobody was on the ground. Another power bomb, but Punk won't let him cover. GTS on Shark Boy! Oh, Punk was calling for the end. Oh, can't get it. Back body drop. High low on Shark Boy. Anaconda Vice on Bam Bam! Rich Knox asking him, he won't give up. Going for a cover on Shark Boy. What? Why did Punk break it up? It's elimination. Bulldog by Shark Boy. Grabbing Bam Bam's tattooed head into the mat. Oh, he's got a rope break. Greetings from Asbury Park! That's gotta be it! Shark Boy's gotta be eliminated! He is! I was right about him being the first out. Brainbuster on RVD! Oh, kicked him right in the jaw. Bam Bam, I'm just watching this strike exchange here. Oh, just sledging the back of his head. Going for another brainbuster. Oh, Punk interrupts it. Another GTS. He nailed it. But he's not able to cover him. Bam Bam might be going out of here. No, reverses it. Oh, is he going up for the moonsault? Punk locks in the Anaconda Vice instead. 3D! Doesn't go for a cover. Oh, Uranagi in the Anaconda Vice. Bam Bam might be out of here. He's stuck in the middle. He's got it locked in tight. No, kicks out of it. Not kicks out, just gets out of it. Drag RVD taunting. All three men are down. Punk's up first. Punk was thrown to the corner. Bam Bam Greeny from Asbury Park. Will he make a cover? Punk picks him up for no apparent reason. Punk going up top. He's going to go for that Macho Man elbow. He is, but RVD was up. These guys are getting in each other's way. Uranagi, is going to lock in the Anaconda Vice again? No. Greetings from Asbury Park. Oh! Punk! Much like D-Von is very injured. RVD waiting for Bam Bam to get up. Missile dropkick to the back of the head. Oh, Punk might be seriously injured here, folks. Punk just passed out with his mouth wide open. Powerbomb. Punk is not moving. Rolling Thunder! Lindsay Yuri! Both men are down and Punk's not moving. We're gonna wait until the match is over to get him out of here. Big power bomb! Oh, and back suplex. Laying right on Punk. Not good for him. They're standing on top of Punk. He's going to pile drive on Punk's stomach. He does. He's going for the 5-star frog splash. Oh, no. He changed his mind. Oh, big headbutt. RVD's back up. We really need to get Punk out of here. Uh-oh, RVD gets a huge lariat. Drops right on Punk. And headbutt. Another powerbomb. Reversed. That could be it, Funk. One. Two, three it is. RVD is victorious. What a match. Going up top. I think he was psyching us out there. We'll see you next week, everybody. Goodbye.